Teams in the building for game five. We'll hear from the Blues, Alex Steen, next.